Forgive me?
You fell for it!
Goku!
Looks like there's a new battle. It's a showdown between me and Piccolo. I can't die yet. I have to defeat you. Right.
One part of Pilaf's plan for world conquest is the revival of King Piccolo. Since a lot of his friends were killed by Piccolo, an angry Goku heads for King Castle. Goku and King Piccolo clash. Finally, the last deciding battle has begun.
Keep at it until I beat you!
Fool! Don't you know who you're dealing with?
This battle won't end until one of us is too beat up to move!
And naturally, it'll be you!
Alright, I'm gonna give it all I got!
Hope you're ready.
You'd better be ready yourself. I'm coming for you.
Is that the extent of your power? Enough of your nonsense.
Prepare yourself. It's my turn to attack.
Attack? You're going to attack King Piccolo.
You took a lot of important things away from me. I'll never forgive you! Looks like this is about done. One of us is about to die.
Fools! Darkness will now reign over this pathetic world!
I'll put everything I've got into this fight!
Well, it seems you're not in the mood to talk.
One, two, rock, scissors, paper! One, two, rock, scissors, paper!
Like this.
I'm putting everything into one punch. I'll put everything I've got into this punch. I did it! It looks like there's a new battle. It looks like an incredibly strong guy is coming. I'm getting excited. Right, I've got to do my best.
Goku arrives at the Penguin Village following General Blue, who stole the Dragon Balls. There, Goku meets a mysterious girl. General Blue arrives and tries to take the girl hostage, but...
I've got you at last.
Hey, you! Give me back my Dragon Balls!
They're mine now. I need you dead.
That's it?
I need you dead.
What are you doing? One, two, three, scissors, paper!
Riley, do your best pro wrestling moves on him.
Better train more. I'm not ready for the world yet. It's filled with strong people. If I don't get much stronger, I will get stronger. Yeah!
Wow! He's energetic.
I get it. He's me from the past. Now that I think about it, I did fight a lot of guys, but it doesn't look like I've changed much since then. I still want to fight against strong opponents. Anyway, you're awesome. You've come so far. There were many battles, but it looks like this is the end. Let's fight together again one day. Well, see ya!
Since Goku was here, it was fun. Everyone liked Goku. Thank you, Goku. His honest desire to become stronger has saved the Earth many times.
What if saga? What if battles even I don't know about? Huh? Thanks for playing all the way through to the end.
Vegeta was fear, the freeze, the anthem, the f***ing thanks for because you're awesome. What if, Saga? What if battles even I don't know about? Huh?
Goku!
Oh, Supreme Kai!
Since you've been taking care of this world, I thought I'd repay the favor. If there's a world you don't know, I'll take you there. That's right. There are many worlds that you don't know about. I can guide you a little around those worlds.
That's incredible, Supreme Kai! Let's hurry and go.
I'll show you a rare world. Look, it's a Raleigh. I was a fan of hers. Well then, off we go.
Goku is gathering the Dragon Balls when he meets Aurelie again. He is bewildered by Aurelie's hasty greeting and rambunctious behavior.
You can go to a new battle now.
This is a story of two kind-hearted androids.
Well then, off we go.
It's 16, the android created to eliminate Goku. 16 returns to the past when Goku was a boy to confront and eliminate him. This time, Goku has help from an android friend.
My target is Goku. Do not interfere.
I will not let anyone harm Goku.
Eater, get away! He's way too strong for you!
8 times 2 is 16. He must be stronger than me. But I have to protect Goku. Ready? Fight!
Sent back to this time for a specific purpose.
Then I have to protect my friend Goku.
What's going on? Why can I not use my true powers? I detect no abnormalities to my functions. Is the problem in my thought circuits?
Power. let anyone hurt my friend.
Thanks, Aider. I feel the same way.
Goku.
Friend.
What is Goku?
Dr. Gero dedicated himself to building new androids that could heal him. Through trial and error, he discovered something powerful. Dr. Gero's highly advanced science and Goku's human heart. When the two came together, the ultimate android was born. His androids, made from nothing, had unstable human hearts. Perhaps one of these failed works.
This is what happens when Aider goes all out?
I won't let you harm my friend.
Abnormalities. Continuing mission. Obstacles will be eliminated.
Damage to the head. Repairs impossible. Unable to continue combat operations.
You did it, Goku. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. But what about him?
Huh? But he was trying to...
Aider, isn't it amazing that there's someone out there who's so strong? To train harder so that next time I can beat him by myself. And besides, he doesn't seem like he's such a bad guy.
Goku, you're amazing.
I am a machine, not a person. But there are mysteries in the world. I see. Is this my heart? I'm looking forward to seeing Goku again, but...
You can go to a new battle now! The Saiyans united and challenged Frieza. This is an all-out war between the Saiyans and Frieza's army. Well then, off we...
The Saiyans working for Frieza discover a secret. Frieza is afraid of them, and he plans to eliminate the Saiyans. Angry at Frieza's betrayal, the Saiyans amass their troops. The start of an all-out war with Frieza's army.